20 years ago. Tomorrow, weather begets demolished. But the old place isn't going to go down quietly.